It has been estimated that 30% of the world population suffer from sleep problem, and out of the 30%, 20% are insomniac people. If you lost sleep for several months, it will start to have an impact on your concentration, your ability to do your work correctly. So it's really associated with work absenteeism, for instance, but also you have maybe to take medications. You have also more chance to develop chronic diseases such as psychiatric, cardiovascular, and metabolic diseases. And it has been estimated that it costs to society 1 to 3% of the GDP of a country. Most of the sleep disorders like insomnia or periodic light movement or parasomnia, which is, for instance, a sleepwalking or night terror, they evolve in function of your life. There's really a need of something that can record the evolution of your sleep. So now the gold standard is used in a hospital only for one night. You have electrodes that are spread through the body that might be sensed as intrusive. So we develop a film that will really record sleep for several weeks in a non-intrusive way, and also your sleep cycles and the biomarkers of sleep disorders, as well as your environment. We ensure that the data that we record are accurate by comparing all recording with the gold standard. So we did it with healthy volunteers that slept at home. So they had the all gold standards that were placed through the body. You put this film above the mattress and below your bed sheet.
Okay.
And you have to plug it. In a parallel, we do it also now with the patient of the CHUV. They go to the CHUV for the sleep diagnosis, and we put above the mattress our innovation and we compare the data. Bonjour, je viens pour l'étude. So the results are really encouraging. So now we are sure that we can detect with high accuracy all the physiological parameters of sleep, like heart rate, respiration, movement, snoring. Really nice detection also of different sleep stages. So we need to continue to work and add more patients to increase our accuracy, but we're in a good direction for that. With the Musée Award, first, it's really helping for the promotion of the project, and I was super excited about it. It's really motivating, and to see that all the efforts that we put on a project are seen and recognized.